create your own ambience, you can do your own, which is your ah from here, your ooh from here, and your from here to the top of your head. So it would be we're doing your sun salutation, just the basic sun salutation. So if you want to get your mats out in the garden, not in the heat of the day, but under nice sunshine, and do your practice. I'm just going to warm up just in case you haven't done much yoga. So we'll just come into cat. Once in cat, perform cat, fingers well spread, hands on the shoulders, knees on the hips. Breathe in, just release and relax the whole of the spine. Breathing out, bend from the tailbone down, arch the back, chin into chest. Breathing in, doing full lung breathing from the abdominal area all the way up to clavicular. And then squeeze the breath out from abdominal, up to intercostal, and clavicular. Stretch. Breathing in, up into cat, goes under, up into dog, walk on the spot. Feet as wide as your mats, side the heels down. Up onto toes, side the heels down. Into cat, back into swan. Let's just try limboing. So hands down, bend the elbows. Gently, gently, like a snake, curving the spine, shoulders back and down. Back up into cat, back into swan. Slowly, limbo. If limbo isn't for you, then we'll modify it. So from swan, up into cat, bend the elbows, pubic bone directly down towards the thumbs. Then curve the spine. From there, we'll just warm the spine up. So just observe your back. Push down into your feet, heels turned out. Just draw back on your abdominals as you breathe out. And push the whole of that lower back into the mat. Feel the connection with your feet and your pelvic floor. Feel you've got your core working. Breathing in, hug your knee, sorry, breathing out. Bring your heels to the sky, arms beyond your head. Extend, push the big toe and little toes away and draw the three middle toes towards you. Knees back into chest, feet down hip width apart, stand into the feet, lengthen the sacrum, raise the arms, breathing out, lower the arms, lower the spine, knees back into chest, Napanasana, heels to the sky, arms behind your head, knees back into chest, feet down hip width apart, stand into your feet. Push the spine into the mat, tighten the abdominals, then grip the buttocks and legs. And legs and legs. Take your knees back into your chest. Place left foot down, right knee in. Tighten the abdominals and bring your head up towards that knee. Breathe. Relax. Point the toes. Knees back in, straighten the leg, roll the body, the leg in towards the body, tighten the abdominals and bring your head up. Breathe. Thank you. hamstrings and your lower back. Any problems there? Bend the knee, tighten the abdominals, breathe. In, roll up, just come up into sitting. I'm just going to work with the big bowl, nice little warm up. You can do it next to your furniture to make sure it doesn't roll away, and you can work up against the wall behind you. So we're here in a deep squat, then breathing out, rolling over, reach for the wall, four, bring your hands down. Release and relax. Slowly bring the chin in, walk back two steps, that's all it is, and then back up. That's a nice little warm up for the spine. We're just going to do a little bit of squatting just to help you get into your positions for later. So, heels down, arms out. Bend at the knees and sit back on an imaginary chair. And extend forward through the arms. Extend. Bring your hands down by your feet. Could be in front or sides off. Head down if it's safe to have your head below your heart. Straightening the legs but not pushing into the back of your knees. Look forward. And then relax. Knees bent. Hang out. Tighten the abdominals. Lengthen the sacrum. And slowly roll up. Up onto toes. Into squat. Hands down, heels down. Foot forward, head to knee. Knees bent, hang out. Tighten the abdominals and roll the spine up one breath at a time. From there, we're just going to think about a sun salutation. So just take care, any back problems modify. Feet, hip width apart, heels turned out, hands at your heart. Knees bent. I'll talk you through and then we're doing it with the music. So knees bent. Lengthen down the tailbone. From the pelvic floor, connect to the floor, abdominals tight. Lift up the chest as you breathe in, lengthen down the back as you breathe out. Raise the arms and salute. Fight the waves. Hold up your hips. Bring your hands next to your feet or in front of, or hold on to your shin bones if you can't reach the floor. Hands down, head to knee. If it's safe to do so, straightening the legs. And breathe. Lunge back with right foot. Into a lunge, hands at your heart, comes down, left foot back with right, into dog face down, down into cat, flatten the feet, back into swan, limbo like a snake in the grass. Into cobra, pubic bone on the floor. Bend the toes under, dog face up. Breathe out into dog face down. Heels down if you can. Left foot through. Right knee down. Lunge. Into lunge. Hands down. Match up the feet. Walk the front of the mat. Look forward. The knee, knees bent, stretch out, tighten the abdominals, and roll that spine up one breath at a time. Into Tadasana. One more side to the left now, so feet hip width, knees bent, lift the chest. Inhalation, lengthen the sacrum on the exhalation. Breathing in, breathing out. Inside. foot back. Into your lunge. Down. Right foot back into dog face down. Into cat. Other feet back into swan. Limbering. Up into cobra. Toes under, lift into dog face up. Dog face down. Right foot through, into your lunge. Hands down next to the feet, match up all the nails. Up forward, head to knee. Knees bent, raise the arms. Come up into your salute. Just do it to the music and we'll put on the Gyatra mantra. So if you can still hear this, you should have this at home on your group.
How to make the law of attraction work for you. And what it has.
Just do a nice relaxation. Taking the ball, lie out, the spine. Resting against each other, hands in Shamudra. The wrist to release the spine even more. Feet, hip width apart. Stand into your feet, grip the buttocks. Lift, put the ball under your back. Make sure it supports the kidneys. Neck long. Knee in. Feet to the sky. Arms by your sides. Core bent. Inhale, tension. And then close your eyes. A modification of Viparita Purana. Down, hold on to the ball and the knees into the chest. Bring one foot down and the other. Bring the buttocks. Move the ball. Hands down. Lower the spine one vertebra at a time. There we'll do a nice relaxation. So make sure that you're laid down or you can be sat. Choice is yours. Just be aware of your breath. And the technique is just me asking you questions and you're just going to answer them in your mind by saying yes or no. And you can say no to any of the questions, that's okay. So can you close your eyes? And are you aware of where your body comes into contact with the floor? Or your seat on a chair? And can you imagine any space between your eyes? Imagine how much space there is between your ears. And can you be aware of how close your breath is to the back of your eyes every time you breathe in? Can you imagine that you can see something very far away? And can you possibly be aware of where your body is not in contact with your seat or the floor? If your feet are on the floor, can you feel the floor beneath them? And can you imagine that you can see a beautiful flower? And can you place this flower at Ajna, the third eye? Can you gaze into Ajna with your eyes closed, gaze upwards? And can you see the flower? Can you close your inner eye now so that you can no longer see the flower? And are you aware of the space within your mouth? And can you feel a breeze gently just brushing your cheek? Does one of your arms feel heavier than the other? And do your hands feel tingly or numb? Does one of your arms feel more relaxed than when we started the exercise? Is your right arm heavier than your left? imagine something that's very special for you. It's very pleasant for you. Can you imagine that you're floating? Floating in a warm bath. Is it possible to feel the weight of your body on the floor now? And can you imagine seeing another lovely flower? Place the flower at Ajna with your eyes closed, gaze diagonally into your third eye. And see the flower. And can you see what color the flower is? Can you close your inner eye now so that you can no longer see that flower? Can you now start to wriggle your fingers and toes, just bring awareness into your physical body and down your physical body once more. Lick the lips and have a swallow, relax your throat. Start to wriggle your fingers, wriggle your toes, taking a deep breath in, raise the arms beyond your head, interlock the fingers, turn the palms away from the top of your head in Venus Mudra.